what benchware means to me and hopefully to the consumer. It's something that should be functional. It's something that you aspire to have in your home that brings you color, life, that brings a pop to your house, and it's something that you want to keep seeing all the time. And I think we've been able to achieve that with the wide range of products that we have in benchware, whether it is accessories, furniture, even dining, you know, different dinnerware that we have. Everything has a story behind it. Everything is very colorful. There are different patterns, textures that reflect in all our products. And hopefully our consumers are also able to see the kind of detailing that has gone into creating the product.
The cornerstone of any manufacturing enterprise is man, material, market, and machines. And the secret glue that holds it all together is design innovation. Benchware is creating an ecosystem where its design and engineering studios help the craftsmen convert these ideas into a product that is extremely contemporary in its visual aesthetics, and it is produced using traditional skills with modern technology.
So, you know, given the fact that the founding team is actually coming from a technology background, the entire process from ideation to creation to delivery is all so well thought out that, you know, the consumer not just appreciates the design but also the consistency and quality of the product.
Interestingly enough, all the manufacturing centers are a cooperative ownership where the marginalized craftsmen have been empowered to create and own a product that is commercially viable and successful.
We really wanted to develop something with a bent perspective that was quirky, trendy, and something that the consumer really wanted to aspire to have. So far, whoever's been part of the Benchware family and whoever's been, you know, our early buyers have all been extremely happy with the product. And we really hope that the entire story behind Benchware is brought to you and that you continue to buy our product more and more, that you continue to appreciate what we're trying to bring to you, and definitely continue to aspire us and inspire us to build interesting, quirky products that can continue to affect your everyday life.